might have seen her recently playing Belle in Beauty.